se munir d'une fourche.
On voit pas ça tous les jours.
Je ne sais pas trop quoi en penser.
Si j'avais...
Votre grâce n'a d'égal que la lumière.
Quel plaisir de vous voir,
ma chère.
Encore un disciple du Calibre.
Killed a few hundred pillocks? Yeah, pillock! Hey! Don't try to get away!
Important,
What's our plan?
Our plan. You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets unreachable.
Out of the way. Move!
Where the hell is Duchesneau? Oh.
If you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert.
I'll meet him inside. Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his, before Altair? That was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Did you see the expression on that fat?
What have we here? An altar boy? Or just a common cup purse?
Get him! Damn pillock! You can't just bloody do what you please on my patch! And if I kick you so hard up the arse your teeth get buried in your brain, will that help?
Tu dois être bien bête pour essayer de voler ici.
Merci. Que Dieu vous bénisse.
Natem tua. Ipsa me denuncerum, et aduxerum in multem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tua, adjutorium nostrum in nomine Domini, qui fecit caelum et terra. Introibo ad altare Dei, ad Deum qui letificat, venduca meam, judica me Deus, et descende causa meam, et aduxerum in montem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tua, adjutorium nostrum in nomine Domini, et terra. Introibo ad Deum qui letificat juventutem meam, judica me Deus, et descende causa meam, de gente non sancta.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
C'est there.
Monsieur Latouche, I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him!
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sylvain, come away!
Aduxerum in montem sanctum tuum, et in tabernacula tua, adjutorium nostrum in nomine Domini, qui fecit terra. Introibo ad altare Dei, ad Deum qui fecificat juventutem meam, judica me Deum.
ship. That's a server sweep. Abstergo's looking for you, and they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate. We're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it. Go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. There it is. Go! Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than Revolutionary Paris, don't you think? Fear of beheadings, too, a bit. Shit, this area is becoming unstable. Turn back. You need to get underground. Now! Hurry! There you are. And you found the exit. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. Like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side. Everyone is so fortunate their first time through a bridge. Sometimes, our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. All right, back to work, initiate.
Thank you. smooth.
Pourquoi tant d'agitation?
S'il continue, il va se rompre le
cul. By your turn last night, you've decided I don't owe you anything. You've been selling more than you let on.
That tears it. I'll report you!
Traitor! Die! Get the bastard!
Gratitude, merci.
Arno, Godspeed.
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Siver had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Siver met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand, then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, this council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets. And bring him peace. Thank you.
Hey, Arno.
Something I can help you with?
What is this place?
It connects to the sanctuary. Less flashy than the Sainte-Chapelle entrance, but we own the building. Used to be part of our intelligence network. But the place has fallen on hard times.
How can I help?
I'll keep an ear out for any opportunities that come up. You might also speak to the Intendant about renovating the building itself.
I'm not exactly flush with coin just now.
Any revenues the cafe generates are yours to do with as you see fit. The money is deposited in the chest in the study, and the more improvements you make...
The more revenue.
Quite. You might also find that expanding our reach into other districts will pay dividends.
Merci.
Thank you.
It seems that workmen renovating the main wing found a small room hidden behind the kitchen. Its contents may be of interest to you. The previous owners must have walled off a room in the main hall. Perhaps you'd be interested in what they found.
Arno, hello.
Impressive, no?
What is it?
An heirloom of the Brotherhood. That armor was worn by Tomas de Conio.
I have no earthly idea who that is.
He led the raid that captured Jacques de Molay, broke the Templars' power in Europe for over a century. It used to be that an assassin who did a great service for the Brotherhood and for France would be given his armor in thanks. The seal that opens the vault was lost 200 years ago. It hasn't been opened since.
I can see why calling a locksmith was out of the question. Tell me about this seal.
It consisted of three rings, one for each of the three doors, but the seal was broken before it was lost. The fragments are no doubt scattered around Paris, with only the vaguest clues as to their whereabouts.
And if someone were to find all of them, would you say that he had done a great service for the Brotherhood in France?
I suppose I would at that.
Thank you. have a mission for you.
Évadé d'un asile.
Excuse me. Nous avions convenu de 200 pièces. Qu'est-ce que je vais dire à mes...
Mais à quoi ? Vous êtes un...
Que puis-je?
Il n'y peut rien. Il
regarde ça. Tout allait bien.
Oh, alors t'y fais.
C'est or.
Très bien.
Ouh! Qu'en sais-je? À l'amour?
Oh, alors t'y fais.
Chose les agite.
Thank you.
We?
Cheer up. It's not the worst posting. Oh, he was in the colonies a few years ago. Now that was ugly.
Just keep one hand in your purse and you'll be fine.
Get over here, you!
Get over here, you rat! I've got a bloody message for you!
I'll bury you, you maggot! And all your little slimy friends can have a bite of you! I'll smash you, you gutless whore, son! Piece by piece, I'll pound you to powder!
It's not the worst posting. Oh, he was in the colonies a few years ago. Now that was ugly. Just keep one eye on your purse and you'll be fine.
Thank you. There you are. Le roi des Thunes' lieutenant, La Touche.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. Look. Lovely, no? Folk of Paris give more money to crippled beggars than whole ones. Le roi des Thunes sees in that bit of trivia an opportunity to motivate his less successful employees.
That man
has lost a foot. Now you can charge in there, cause a great disturbance, and send all the rats scurrying back to their holes. Or you can disappear into the swarm and follow the rats back to their king. Either way, that man has lost a foot.
It's done.
Take him to the clinic for a proper cauterization, then send him back to the street.
Come on, up you get.
I appreciate the advice.
Not yet.
Who are you, precisely? And why help me?
Oh, I've had my eye on you for some time now. I feel it my sovereign duty to aid all those who suffered in cruelest bondage with me at the Bastille. And I have a vested interest in seeing the King of Rats caught in a trap. As to my name, I have the pleasure of being Donatien Alphonse François, Marquis de Sade. Do pay me a visit when you've tired of chasing vermin. Oh, he's left a lovely trail. Good luck.
Nights are getting cold. You don't seem worried.
You want me to come over here and crush you, you pellet?
Grace had put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a babe in arms.
Double time, lads. Grace isn't fond of tardiness.
Mm-hmm.
Benjamin.
Who are you? Hold closer. Don't touch me. Get back. Your day will come, Liberty.
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
See a drink, mate.
Screams and how long they lasted, and that was for an accounting error.
You're joking. I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope, he misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right, double time it is.
Chimneys are.
What chimneys?
The ones his grace had put in when he took over down below.
Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a babe in arms.
Double time, lads. Grace isn't fond of tardiness.
Don't touch me. Get back.
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
Lord, I will come, Liberty.
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
See a drink maker.
Do I know you?
Is it true what he did
back to Thierry.
I remember the man's screams and how long they last.
Nights are getting cold again. You don't seem worried.
I know where the chimneys are.
What chimneys?
One of the grays had put in when he took over down below. Sleep on one of those, you'll be as warm as a babe in arms.
Double time, lads. Trace isn't fond of tardiness. Don't touch me. Get back.
Where are you?
Monsieur Latouche, still bringing medical care to the disenfranchised?
You're dying of cold.
Rather sooner than you think, I'm sure.
Fancy a drink, Baker?
Do I know you? I remember the man's screams and how long they lasted. And that was for an accounting error.
You're joking. I thought he'd skimmed off the take or some such.
Nope. He misplaced a one in a ledger.
Right. Double time it is.
Get him inside, quickly.
Something doesn't feel right.
He's dead, sir.
Then toss him in the gutter and get yourselves inside.
back.
Need pacified.
You no patriot!
You can't escape!
Shit! Where'd he go?
Thank you.
Injurer!
What's the order for the unfortunate in bed six?
Horribly burned in a fire that killed his family and drove him mad.
A burn job? Do you know how hard those are to get right without burning half the district to ash?
Those are two drops of the strong acid. Layman can't tell the difference.
And I'll spare you your life.
The carcos! He's in the carcos beneath the old church!
Latouche, I expected a stronger spine than yours. What will your master say?
Oh, God! God, help me!
Content de vous voir ici.
Piss off, you lot.
Dans le doute n'a pas.
Les Russes sont des rien
pour un vraiment pas laissé ta chance.
These Gracie's special projects on the streets these days.
You've scarcely made a denier all week. Who the hell can I compete with for triple amputees and wounded veterans?
It's another tribute, and you'll be remembering your own brave service at Grunberg.
Go back to your armor!
Go home!
Those bastards will cut them to ribbons.
What do you expect? Some idiot dug 2 feet, broke through into the sewer. Let's get out of here.
Informative, to say the least.
Got him!
Informative, to say the least.
Where are you going? We'd love to give you a grand view from the top of the site.
Stay right there.
J'espère qu'il ne va pas voir ma femme.
That should smoke them out.
Si quelqu'un te voit, tu es perdu.
What's that?
crush you like an old potato!
What's happened?
The beggars. They're rioting all throughout the district. You men, with me.
Thank you.
does!
I've heard reliable reports that an assassin is nearby and that you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, oui, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
Embarrassing. Thank you. That explains what happened to Bélier's last agent.
Bélier's last apprentice brought you the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diable.
Still relying on those silly little hidden knives?
Christ, you will suffer!
Tricky, tricky, assassin.
You're mine!
Tut, not so close. What trophy shall I take from you? I should have known it would come to this. Perhaps not as clever as you think. Lovely to see you, assassin. Je te vois. What trophy shall I take from you? So it is down to the two of us, assassin. Perhaps not as clever as you think. Still relying on those silly little hidden knives.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord.
I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats. You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You are right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sire, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead. Grandmaster.
Good.
You're just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, you must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles...
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy. Intrigue. A rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Léal.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
Thank you.